Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Tech World. Now I am showing how to create your account in BigMidas Vendors app and how to add the shop in BigMidas Vendors application. First, go to BigMidas Vendors application, open the BigMidas Vendors application, and the screen will show like this. First one, create your account here. If you have no account in BigMidas Vendors application, you can create here. Then click here to login name. If you are already a registered person, you can log in here. Now I have no account, so I will click on create your account. I will give full detail. Now I am giving sample only. You must give perfect name. And your mail ID. Then give your phone number. Then OTP will come automatically to your mobile. Please enter OTP. Then password, strong password. Then click on register. After registration, screen will show like this. We already know what is store listing, vehicle listing and service listing. In store listing, in furniture, how to add, I will show you. Furniture is in store listing, so I will open store listing. Enter the shop name. And select the shop category. And current location, your shop's current location, it will take automatically with the help of Google Maps. Select the state and enter your city and enter your area. Now I am giving only sample. You have to give perfect address, perfect full detail. Then PAN card photo, add your PAN card photo, if you have PAN card you can add, if you have no other card, sorry, if you have no other card you can add your PAN card photo. Then trade license, if you have any trade license, your shop trade license you can add. If you have no trade license, you can add your shop's electricity bill or any other reference bill. Then add FSSAI license. If you have FSSAI license you can add. If you are not FSSAI license, you can add electricity bill or GST bill, any other reference bill, your shop's reference bill. Then add your shop photo. After this detail given, click on register. After registration, screen will shown like this. Click on explore order page. In this board called dashboard, we can see all order and pending order and confirmed order and delivered order and product total product, number of products in your godown, and membership also we can see. If you can, if you want to share this, if you want to share this app, you can share, and notification will available here how to use. You don't know if you how to use it, it will show like this. In the top of the screen left side, three lines we are seeing. Click on this. In green line, we can see how we can see shop is open. If your shop is not open, it will shown in red color. And then go to profile setting. Delivery or pick up, select delivery or pickup option. If you have delivery of delivery boys, you can select delivery. If you have no delivery boys, you can select pickup option. Then how many kilometer of serving you can add. Now I'm giving sample only. Now I'm giving 2 kilometer. You can add any other kilometer also. Then delivery charges also per kilometer depend. Then free delivery above you can add also. Then click on update. It's successful. Then go to add product. Add product. Add the product name. With 4 pieces. Sorry, 3 pieces like. Unit also you must and should you add in top of the middle. Then select subcategory. Then add original price, MRP it means. Then add discount. If you want to discount the product price, you can discount. Then unit. Then number of stock in your shop. Then write the description. Then add the product photo. Then you can add more photo also. Then click on add product. It will show like this. Click on green OK line. Product will show like this. If you want to edit the product, you can edit like this. Now I am changing discount price 14,999 and number of stocks 14. Next, click on edit product. It's successful. Update it successful. Click on OK. Then go to order. We can see I already told na all order we can see here. Then ratings and reviews. Customers rating and reviews we can see here. And go to subscription. Here so many plans are available like monthly, quarterly, yearly. Like for 30 months 118 rupee. For 90 days 1800 rupee. Now I will take 30 days 118 rupee. Click on pay now. Then click on wallet. Then click on free charge. Then select pay 118 rupee. Then verify the OTP. It's successful. Payment successful. Screen will shown like this. If added product, how can we see in customer app? I will show you. Go to customer app. Then go to store. Then select the furniture. And here we saved Like this order is placed and this is the process of how to add the furniture shop in Big Midas Vendors app and what is the benefit in Big Midas Vendors application. It is the 0% commission, then kilometer selection will available here, then time and energy will save here. And immediate return option also available here. For monthly subscription only 600 rupees you have to pay. Your business will famous in online. Most important thing. Your shop will famous in online. Then thank you. Thanks for watching. Please share and subscribe. Thank you.